Campbell Brown.
No bias, no bull.
CNN weeknights, 8 Eastern.
Donald Trump can talk his way around anything, even bankruptcy. Yes, the company that runs 3 Atlantic City casinos that bear his name is filing for bankruptcy, but that doesn't bother the Donald. We spoke on the phone just a little while ago about Trump's troubles, and I asked him about today's news as well. Take a listen. Donald Trump, welcome to you. Good to have you here.
Hi, Campbell.
So explain this to us. You've, of course, branded yourself the most successful businessman in the world, and yet this is the third time Trump Casinos has filed for bankruptcy. What are people supposed to think about all this?
Well, I never branded myself as that, but a lot of people do. The fact is that Trump Entertainment really, I have nothing to do with the management. I don't run the company. I'm not on the board of the company anymore. It does have the right to use my name. I made an offer to buy the company, the whole company, because I own a piece of a company, but it's a piece of a publicly traded company. But I made an offer to buy the company. The offer was turned down. But I don't manage or run the company, Campbell. So, you know, what they do is what they do.
Let me ask you something that was a piece in the New York Times today that was critical. And Floyd Norris wrote that, quote, many of the company's problems stem from it being loaded with debt years ago in order to put cash in Mr. Trump's pocket. What do you make of that? How do you respond?
Well, I don't respond. I mean, I had the company private years ago, and it was very successful when I had it private for a long period of time. And ultimately, it was taken public, and when it gets taken public, you take money out, and that's one of the things that is done when you take it. It's like putting a mortgage on a house. So, I mean, lots of things could be said, but I invested money wisely. I take money and I invested it wisely.
You know, President Obama today signs his stimulus package to try to get the economy back on track. What do you think about it? You think it's going to work?
Well, I think the economy is very, very sick. The economy is so much bigger than that stimulus package that maybe it's a very small token. But something has to be done. The biggest problem is, though, Campbell, that the banks are loading up with money from the government and they're not loaning it out. If you have a credit rating of A+ and you want to build a project or do whatever you want to do, the banks aren't loaning out the money that they're taking in from the government. And until they start loaning out money and are forced to loan out money, we're never going to get better. This economy is going to be absolutely terrible as it is now and probably get worse. So they have to force the banks to loan money.
So how do they do that? I mean, that is it. You hear people talk about it all the time. I mean, what's it going to take to get them to free up credit again?
Well, you don't give them the money unless they loan it out. I mean, you see these banks going out and buying, you know, banks in China for $6 billion and going and buying other things that they shouldn't be doing. They should be loaning money and therefore creating jobs, and they're not doing it. They're taking in money, but they're not loaning it out.